have the fourth sum. So there are 85 frogs in a pond. 36 more frogs jumps in. So what is it? Already 85 frogs are there in the pond. 36 more frogs are jumping into it. How many are there now? So what are they asking? They are asking if they are put together, how many frogs are there together? Let's see how you have to write it. So number of frogs in a pond is 85, isn't it? So how you will write the 85? So 5 in 1's place and 8 in 10's place. Okay. So number of frogs jump into pond. So how much is it? 36. So 6 in 1's place and 3 in 10's place. Now how you are going to do? You are going to start with the 1's place, isn't it? So 5 plus 6. So 5 in the mind and 6 in the finger, you will get it as 11. So what you should do, children? 11 you should write it as 1s and 10s and split it, isn't it? So this 1 I have brought it to the 1's place and this 1 I have brought it to the 10's place. Now next you are going to do the 10's column. So you have 3 numbers to be added over here, isn't it? So 1 plus 8 is 9. Using the property, you have to do 1 plus 8 is 9 and 9 plus 3 is 12, isn't it? So 2 I have written here and 1 I have carried it over here. So now what will you write? You have to bring this 1 down, isn't it? Now what is the answer? Total number of frogs in the pond is 121. So how will you write the answer as final answer as 121 frogs?